सरिगा पद सनिद पगर स सरिगा पद सनिद पगर स दिस रागम इज कॉल्ड द्राविड कलावती. नाउ आई वेंट थ्रू दिस ब्रीफ फेस लाइक यू नो आर्टिस्ट्स लाइक टू क्रिएट न्यू थिंग्स दैट्स आवर चैलेंज नो व्हाट कैन यू डू व्हेन यू डू समथिंग न्यू एज अ परफॉर्मर. The challenge is to come up with a spontaneous phrase, a sangati, a turn of moment, etc., etc. Then when you actually sit at home and work through your music, prepare something, you come up with something new that you want to present. Very rarely we get a chance to talk about these things. So now is a chance for me to tell you the genesis of this ragam. So I was, you know, I'm a huge fan of Ilayaraja. My growing years, I've heard tons and tons of his music, been inspired by his music, heard his music, and I always feel that, you know, his music is closest for me to what I think of as music, which is why whenever I even tweet, I use the hashtag Raja is God. It's my favorite hashtag. So there is this song in the film Raja Parvai, which I heard and I thought, you know, I could see the formation of a scale around that song, and then I, you know, framed this. And I haven't yet tuned it into a song or anything, but I have sung it a couple of times as Ragamalikaswarams. Like I would sing, Gapa ni da bagari ga ga, Gapa gapa da pada sa ni da, Pada sa ri 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 sa ni da sa ni ru 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 do, Gapa ni da ni pada, Gapa ni da pa ga pa ga ri ga ga sa ri ri da so so. அழகே அழகு தேவதை ஆயிரம் பாவலர் எழுதும் காவியம். This is the song. Of course, I didn't use it exactly as the way, but Dasari Gariga, that was the refrain that brought me into this scale. Dasari Gariga Nidaga. This was enough, you know. Dasari Ga Pa Dasari Sa Nida Pa Ga Re Sa. So you got that scale. I decided to call it Dravida Kalavati. On that note, see you soon.